Hey there, everyone. Welcome back. This is absolutely crazy. So, a woman goes viral for allegedly exposing TikToker pretending to be disabled for clout. That's right. This TikToker, Neens.com, exposes this account here.
Called Adopted and Disabled Child.
Here's one of the videos that he had here. Oh man, he's in a wheelchair. He can't walk. His buddy has to help him out. Damn, that's crazy. Taking this adopted and disabled child on vacation in Norway. Here he is bathing in green water for the first time. Wow, look at that. And he has to help him. That's so sad. That's so nice that he's helping his friend out. Wow, he can't even swim. He has to help him the whole time. Look how happy he is. She ends up searching through all their friends and finding out that they're part of this soccer team in Norway. And she actually finds out that this dude's on the roster. Then she found out that he actually plays for the team and that he subbed, and that's where she leads to believe that how can he actually play soccer or football if he's disabled? And she left it at that, but I'm gonna do one better and find him running. I'd also like to point out the information she found on him was in 2020. I found information on him in 2021. I did find a photo of him running, playing soccer, as you can see here, Daniel Eklund in this photo, but it doesn't do any justice. I need to find a video of him running. So I came across this YouTube channel after hours and hours of searching. So if you can do me a favor and please like this video, share it with your friends and family, and click that subscribe button, it helped me out a lot. I'd really appreciate it. But anyways, I found this YouTube channel called Floy Vlekkeroy Football with a whopping 33 subscribers. So I found some video footage on their YouTube channel on July 21st. As you can see here, number 14 is actually Daniel Eklund, as you can see there. And I found another one here, July 28th. And after they score, oh, look, number 21 right there. That's Daniel right there running. Woo! Then this video, which was posted August 1st, 2021, and as you can see there, you can see him running around and jumping up and down and no problems. Clearly not disabled. Damn, that's crazy. These guys faked being disabled so they could get views and go viral on TikTok and make money. That's absolutely disgusting. I went to go check out his TikTok, and guess what? There's no content. He removed it all. But it doesn't matter, yo. You've been exposed by that girl, and now I've actually found video footage of you on the football team running around. So it's just a matter of time before wind gets out and you end up getting kicked off that soccer ball team. Anyways, let me know your thoughts and opinions about this in the comments below. Please like this video, share with your friends and family, and click that subscribe button for more. Thanks for watching, everyone. Stay safe. God bless you all. Take care, and peace out.